raining.
Beautiful day out here on Kickapoo Creek.
Just got down here. It's pouring. It's all right, that's not gonna stop us. Got a fishing pole. Hide this bag here so nobody steals it. Make sure it's out of the rain though. I'll set you guys up so we can head across the river. It's gonna be cold. I'm looking forward to this. Gotta make a couple trips. Got a couple different items that we have to take over there. That's where we're going.
Nice little fish there, boys. Ugh.
Give him a second to calm down here. Look at those lips. First catch of the day right there. He's good size too. He'll give you a kiss. A couple more lines hooked up here. Want to catch something we can eat. In there, catch us some more fish. Gotta catch something that's edible though. on there. We got ourselves three lines. Let's see what we can catch. That one in the mud. Another one going. This one in the mud.
Got something biting on the middle one already. Somebody biting on the middle one. Just a little too long for that one. Look at that sucker.
That's a good sized catfish there, boys. My own line got me. Man. The skin on these guys is so tough. It's hard to get it out. Alright. Time to do the same for this guy. put him to sleep. Go ahead and gut him like that. I'm gonna take the down to the take all the insides here. We'll throw that right back out into the water. Right through the back of the neck. One fish down, time for number two.
Oh, this is a good size one here, boys. I have to go in for this one.
Look at that. That's a big boy, a sheep pet. Man. Yeah, we'll go ahead and cook him up. Look at that. That's gonna be lunch today. Ooh, he's slippery. Man. Boy, we got him good. Woo! Look at that monster. He's good size there. That's good eating. Alright guys, it's starting to rain, so I'm going to go ahead and fish out the last couple worms I have here. And then we'll go ahead and take these home. Cook them at the house. Thank you. Got another sheep head, boy. Oh, that one.